Hello, this is Harmony Fronterhouse from Wildcraft Wellness, and this video is about creating and shifting your paradigm and the collective paradigm as well. Some believe that thoughts don't belong to anyone. Rather, they are a reflection of the collective thought program, constantly resurfacing for transmutation. Most non-beneficial thoughts, or negative in the three-dimensional duality outlook, are not really our thoughts. When we feel feelings of regret, judgment, disappointment, or other three-dimensional programs that are being run, they're being run for us to transmute and raise the collective thought into higher frequency. Most every thought that we allow to enter our being has the opportunity for transmutation, unless it is the most purest, highest form of thought. By acknowledging that the thought doesn't reflect our most highest authentic self, we have the opportunity to shift our paradigm. We can then transform the thought into one that is not only beneficial to us and to the self, but the collective paradigm as well. For example, if judging someone else, like if your thought form is that person should be or do something other than the way that they're doing, we have the opportunity to change the thought pattern into something like that person is learning the lessons that they need, just like us all, and that every person is a divine expression of love. Soon the feelings that surround us are no longer of the old 3D paradigm that of separation and duality, but that of unity and purpose and acceptance. And really, that is what shifting our paradigm is about. If you like this video, we'll bring you more to come on shifting your paradigm and the collective as well. Have a great day. Namaste.